get you out to the tropics right now, because we do actually have a lot to watch, but really only one that we're really concerned about at this particular point, and that's the one that's way out there in the Atlantic. Just came off of Africa, really, and you could tell it's a pretty big one right now. The ones right around us, you know, 40% chance for that one that's to the east of us to develop, but not really until it gets into the Gulf, and it will continue to move off towards the west. The one to our west, there's not much left of it right now, but that'll have to be watched as well. So, yeah, that rain east of the Bahamas is coming through here, and that's what we're going to get tomorrow and part of Saturday, so definitely rain chances coming up. Paulette, you can see it's making a turn near Bermuda, but could be a hurricane near Bermuda on Monday with 85 mile per hour winds. This is something they're going to have to watch. You can see the models agree with that turn. And this thing's been coming further west in the forecast the last couple of days. This is Tropical Storm Rene way out there. Rene wants to recurve and then comes back to the west, but moving out over cooler waters and starting to fall apart. You see 50 mile per hour winds there by the end of it. And then it does look like, especially with Paulette out in front of it getting picked up and recurving, I think what's left of Rene will do the same as well. And that should stay east of Bermuda. Now, they have not named this 95L yet. It's an invest. They just organized the data coming in on it, right? But I'm going to go ahead and do that because 94 was by the Carolinas. But watch where it says 95L. That's the wave that has a 90% chance of developing. This is the GFS model through next Thursday, a week from today. That's next Saturday, a week and a half, near Cuba. That is something we have to watch if it gets there. The models have been east of Florida. The models have been over Florida. The models have been west of Florida. We just have to wait and see, guys. We're a week and a half out, so we can't go back and forth showing you models every day on that. I do some of that on my Facebook page, but I'm not going to do that here on TV because there's nothing to worry about until we know it's getting closer to us.